Hello students, welcome to the online English grammar class. In our today's class, we will learn some more rules to make singular to plurals.
Next rule is, a few singular nouns form their plurals by changing the inside vowel or vowels. Sometimes we change to make the plural the vowel or the vowels which came inside the word. For example, man. Here we can see that a is a vowel which comes in between the word. So, to make its plural, we change a to e and make the plural of man to men. In the same way, next is tooth. The plural of the tooth is teeth. Here we change the vowel o to vowel e. Let us have a recap of some singular and plurals. Boy, the plural of boy is boys. Valley, the plural of valley is valleys. Dish, the plural of dish is dishes. Mosquito, plural of mosquito is mosquitoes. The plural of volcano is volcanoes. Fish, the plural of fish is fishes. Family, the plural of family is families. Lady, its plural is ladies. Life, its plural is lives. Shelf, its plural is shelves. And I have told you that there in our previous class, I have told you that there are some words which do not change their forms, like hundred, hundred, news, news. I hope you understand the concept very well. Thank you.